always in control on the battlefield.
Not sure they swayed the panel. Only two members have seen combat. The rest of them don't know what it's like outside the wire.
Which is why Chief Warrant Officer Perry, as an officer and operator, is our best option to appeal to them.
Or the best option to put the final nail in my coffin.
Court will now come to order. Is the government prepared to proceed?
Yes, Your Honor.
Call your next witness.
The government calls Chief Warrant Officer Raymond Perry to the stand. When did you learn the man you were hunting was your torturer?
The night before the mission.
When did Master Chief Hayes learn this?
The next morning.
Did Master Chief Hayes pressure you into launching an op without approval from Jordan?
No.
No. In your deposition, when asked if Master Chief Hayes was eager to pursue the op, you answered yes.
Yes, he wanted to move. No, he didn't pressure me.
The timeline of events indicates that as soon as Master Chief Hayes knew of your connection to the mission, the op was full speed ahead.
Yes, we received time-sensitive actionable intel that morning.
You're saying the Master Chief's knowledge of Rock Ajak and the launch of this op was just a coincidence?
Yes, sir. Time was of the essence.
How many SA missions have you led as warrant officer?
Two.
You were held captive for 6 days and subjected to extreme physical and psychological torture. I'm sure no one in this courtroom would blame you for bending to the will of someone you trust if they promised you retribution.
Is that a question, sir?
Must be difficult to suddenly act as OIC to a man you have been subordinate to for 13 years.
As much as I respect Master Chief Hayes, I respect the chain of command more. It was my decision to take the op kinetic. The mission was a success, as was the follow-on. And for the record, I killed Rock Ajak, not Jason Hayes.
No further questions.
Your Honor, given that Chief Warrant Officer Perry's testimony nullifies the revenge motive for murder, I propose a motion to dismiss all charges.
I will dismiss the charge of premeditated murder. But the members could still find for involuntary manslaughter. The witness may be excused.
Ray Andrews 6 after all.
Mm-hmm.
Losing.